Pipilok had put the camera on a sled. I asked him what he was doing, and he explained that if that sled ran alongside the sled he was on, it would make for a more interesting shot. And he was right, of course. After we finished shooting, I slapped him on the back and I told him he had just changed the way films were going to be made. And the next thing he said to me was so jarring, I had to have Agalaki translate it twice.
We can grab each other's asses later. Let's make a film.